My name is Tanner's dad, Tim Welsh, from Catlin, Illinois. Hear this well. Tanner's last words after a vaccine injury was, "My name is Tanner. My name is Tanner. Vaccines do cause autism."
I need to report a poisoning of a child.
And who is poisoning him?
The CDC.
And why?
Dr. William Thompson, CDC scientist, came forward and said that they manipulated data.
Tanner's autism befuddles me sometimes because, you know, having a grandson his age, and me being a baseball player, you know, loving baseball, it just kind of hurts me sometimes that I just can't get out there and say, "Hey, Tanner, let's play catch," or something like that, you know. It kind of gets to me sometimes, especially when I'm by myself.
When you see other kids doing things, it's hard.
What makes it hard for you?
That he's not able to participate. Like in school programs or church activities.